Now, the Lagos State Police Command has arrested two suspected child traffickers and rescued two children. But Police Public Relations Officer Bala Elkana says the suspects were intercepted in Ojo area while trying to board a vehicle to Onitsha, Anambra State. The main suspect had claimed the children, aged 6 and 3, were adopted from an orphanage in Jos, Plateau State, and brought to Lagos. But she later confessed to receiving the sum of 140,000 naira for the illicit trade.